Hello friends, welcome to targetgs. Today let us see about blue flag certification. Recently Ministry of Environment and Forest launched a pilot project for beach cleanup and development, mainly to get the blue flag certification for identified beaches. So first let us see what is this blue flag certification. The blue flag is a certification by the Foundation for Environmental Education that a beach, marina or sustainable boating tourism operator meets its stringent standards. In other words, blue flag is a world-renowned eco-certification for beaches and marinas. When you see a blue flag flying, you know a beach or marina is clean and accessible, has great water quality, meets high safety standards, and is working hard to protect local shorelines and ecosystems. And the blue flag helps visitors identify beaches and marinas that are clean, safe, and sustainability managed. In fact, every year, millions of people around the world seek out the blue flag when choosing a beach or marina to visit. And the certificates, which FEE refers to as awards, are issued on an annual basis to beaches and marinas of FEE member countries. The awards are announced yearly on 5th June for Europe, Canada, Morocco, Tunisia, and other countries in a similar geographic location, and on 1st November for the Caribbean, New Zealand, South Africa and other countries in the Southern Hemisphere. Spain has held the first position for nearly 3 decades since the awards began in 1987. Not only this, when you fly a blue flag at your beach or marina, your entire community benefits from a boost in tourism and the local economy, national and international recognition, positive media relations and marketing, opportunities for partnerships and civic engagement, promotion of recreation and healthy living, improved education about local ecosystems. Like I said, Ministry of Environment and Forests is launching a pilot project for beach cleanup and development to get the blue flag certification, with the main objective of enhancing standards of cleanliness and to provide basic amenities at beaches. Also, each of the coastal state and union territory are requested to identify and nominate a beach to be funded through the ongoing integrated coastal management program. So that is all about blue flag certification. Do like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.